Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on temporarily disabling your Facebook account. Don't mistake this with deleting your account. Disabling your account is not permanent, and if you are looking for how to permanently delete your account, check the video description for a link to that tutorial. Open up the Facebook app and then tap on the menu hamburger button at the top right of the screen. Now scroll down and tap on Settings and Privacy, and then tap on Settings. Now tap on Personal Information. Choose the option at the very bottom of the list, Manage Account. You can now tap the Deactivate button. You will need to enter your password to continue. Give a reason for the deactivation of your account. You can choose a time frame that your account will be deactivated for, and it will reactivate after the chosen time period, or you can choose for it to not reactivate automatically. Tap Continue, and on the next page you can decide whether you want to keep using Messenger or if you'd like that to be disabled too. You can also opt out of all notifications from Facebook during this period. Tap Continue one more time and the deactivation of your account will complete. Your account and profile will now be deactivated until you log in again. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Facebook tips and tricks.